The highlight of the summer, that's the highlight of the year. It's the 1996 edition of the Confederation Cup. In the rough. Four across the track early with Duke of Abbey on the far outside. Jameson tries to hustle him to the front. He's got company big time, though. Hare, going to be a big thorn in his side. He's got the edge on the inside, and Campbell takes full advantage of the pole position luck he had in the draw. Hare makes front. Duke of Abbey, he's going to be a thorn in his side every step of the way here, and they're going to battle it out. Top Colts on the front end going hard. Hare, parking out Duke of Abbey. Check out the quarter, 27 seconds flat. A witness to the battle right there, third, with a ringside seated at all. That's Phil Houdon with Immortal Command. Beach Ray is fourth for Dave Wall. It's a gap of three, four lengths back. Racing up to be five. That one on the inside is Free Heart. Getting underway from in sixth is Stout. He's still about eight lengths from the front. Further back, we have Elite Colleen in seventh, and Matt Mann is eighth. Pacers wheel off the turn, and the battle royal continues. Clash of the Titans on up front here. Parked out is Duke of Abbey against Hare. Right there, third, lies Immortal Command, and again, Dave Wall is second up with Beach Ray. Inside five, Free Heart. Stout finds himself third over from in sixth into the flow for Kerwood. Followed out by Matt Mann, and trailer is Elite Colleen. Half in 56 and two. Still went strong in the second at 29 and two. Clip. Hare leads it by a length. Duke of Abbey on the outside is second. Beginning to feel the wear and tear of a tough parked out trip. To the inside third, Immortal Command, and here comes Wally, three wide from off the cover. He's going to find out what Beach Ray's got in store for us, and it looks like he's got the pace. Beach Ray had a great covered up trip, and here comes Beach Ray from off the back. Here comes Stout from the backfield as well. Kerwood's got Stout motoring up. 125 and 3 3/4, 29 and 1 backstretch. Beach Ray is cleared, but he isn't out of the woods just yet. How about Stout? Pint-sized pacer, he's got a ton of heart, and these two have set off by five lengths in a match race. Beach Ray on the inside, the only colt who made the supplemental payment. Looks like he's strutting his stuff, but Stout's got the better of him on the outside. And here comes Stout. He's going to grab the lion's share of the Confederation Cup. Tony Kerwood brings him by, and he wins it by two lengths in 154 flat. Beach Ray was a gutsy runner-up. He was second, and Immortal Command shook loose late to grab third money for Phil Houdon, but for the local stable, it's Stout grabbing the glory in 154 flat. A 28-2 final quarter seals the victory for Stout.